How can you stand out as an independent retail brand? I'm in Rome, in one of the fashion capitals of the world, and you can see how busy it is, but it's not for the independent retailers like you with their own brand. This is for the big brands, the global brands that have been spending for tens and tens of years across TV and print and many different channels. So they have that recognition, and this is why so people here are, a lot of these people here are for these brands. In the side streets, you have the smaller, more independent brands like you. Great products with different range of prices. The problem is they don't have this footfall, this attractive aspect for a wide audience. So what can you do as an independent retail brand? Two components: marketing and assisted selling. And assisted selling is your strong differentiator. So from marketing, there are two main components: brand building and direct response. The brand building part is for you to continuously run ads every day, every day, every day, mostly video ads if possible, on things related to your brand, about how you source your products, how you select them, how do you place them in your store, or if you're 100% online, how do you select them, how do you match certain products together, why you've chosen these versus others. So ongoing every day, they could be in the format of the Instagram stories or the horizontal videos. Small pieces of videos that you can push every day, so your marketing budget should have a brand awareness aspect to it every day. The second part is the direct response. The direct response is when you're going in for the sell. So with branding, it's more about what your brand stands for, why you've chosen things, and so on. There's no price, there's no offer, there's nothing there. That's the brand building part. With the direct response, it's you're going in for the sale. You have a price, you're saying it's a sale, you're saying it's a limited time only, and it's a direct aspect. So these work in parallel. So you have a marketing budget across Facebook, Instagram, and Google for the brand building, and then you have a separate budget for the direct response, depending on the products that you have. That's from the marketing side. From the assisted selling side, and that's a strong differentiator for you. Assisted selling is similar to when somebody walks into a store and you have this great person there who can help you. They take their time with you, they listen to what you want, they mix and match products for you, they talk about a few more things that might make more sense based on what you want. That's a digital version of it, where you ask more and more information from your customer, from your potential customer, and then you prepare for them a basket of products. You say, okay, why don't you try this with this? Since you need an evening related function or a day related function, or it depends on what you're trying to sell them. If there's products, so this goes with that, and so on. So when you prepare those together in a basket in a group, that's when you're more likely be able. It will differentiate you for sure than many of the others, physical stores or the online other online stores that you're competing with, especially the independent ones. Second, your basket size, so the average size. So instead of them buying one component, they will likely buy a second or a third with it. So your average basket size, so how much they're paying with you, will become higher, which is a very strong indicator of your growth. Third, you make it easier for your customers. So you're preparing them all in a basket and you're sending it to them. So when they click on a link, it opens up a page that has your products, the quantity, their price, and all they have to do is click on checkout and they pay you with that. And the fourth component is your ability to support credit card payments. So credit card payments directly via Instagram and WhatsApp, those will definitely help you with the checkout process and with the assisted selling approach. So to summarize again, as an independent retailer trying to compete with these big brands that get all of these people that are walking around here in the lovely city of Rome, one of the fashion capitals, it's very difficult for you. Even great independent Italian brands in the side streets are struggling with getting people to their stores and getting people to know about them. So what you would need to do is to the two components, the marketing component and the assisted selling. And under marketing, you have the brand building part and the direct response. And with the assisted selling, you'll need to be able to group together very specific products, take your time to listen to what your customer wants, and walk with them step by step to prepare a basket that you would send them for them to accept and pay you for.